Isn't this crazy? I wound up living back in my old bedroom. I moved in here when I was 5. Now here we are again. It's a circle of life. Oh, look, and there's Simba. Hola, Tannerinos! Here's my baby boy.
Live it up now, because the next thing you know, they turn into that.
Hi, Mom.
Before we eat, I have something very important to say, okay?
Damn, we all still look good.
I'm having a tough day, too. I have 3 boys who count on me for everything. For the first time, we're gonna be all on our own.
Please, sit down. We're gonna have a little talk. You guys did your share for us. I am clearing my schedule, and I'm moving in with my sister.
Steph, you need me right now.
And you need me. So I'm moving in, too.
Kimmy, you do not need to do this.
I agree with DJ. You do not need to do this.
Mom, moving in with DJ and those boys is a terrible idea.
I've waited my whole life to say this. Home sweet home!
Whatever.
Stop! Hammer time!
You're stuck in the 90s. My moves are all that and a bag of chips. Talk to the hand, loser! Oh snap! You go, girl! I think I just did. Steve's so in love with DJ, he didn't even notice this sandwich. 3, 2, 1.
Hey, is anybody using that sandwich?
You forgot 2 very important words.
Have mercy.
No. How rude.
Cut it out!
Alright, come on in.
Jeez.
DJ, it's girls' night out.
I don't know if I should be tugging this thing down or pulling it up.
Do you have reservations?
Yes, I feel like I should be at home with my kids.
Let's call Michelle.
It's 5 in the morning in New York.
Oh, voicemail.
You got